When I was living in a student apartment, I had a flatmate who was from the Netherlands, and he would very often pick up different women and bring them home and sleep with them. And it would be different women every night that he wanted to bring a woman home. Anyways, one night it happened that I was just asleep in my bedroom. And I started to have this strange dream that people were in my room to drug me and kidnap me. So I woke up really scared with about this, but not just bad dream scared, but really scared. And I figured this is too scared for being just a dream. But no, nothing was there, so I took look around, nothing. But then I realized that the keys that were hanging in my door were still shaking, moving like this. Because basically, this girl that my flatmate took home by mistake entered in my bedroom as I was asleep. Then she panicked. And then she ran away, slamming the door. So basically, I started the dream because I was aware that someone thing was going on, and then the door slamming woke me up completely and really scared me. And then I went into the corridor and I could hear some excited talking from the next room. So okay, that's what happened.